Okay, move out. Ever see a television camera flying? Or watch a moving wheel that wasn't completely round? How many times have you seen a swimming tank? 40 tons of it. In case you haven't already guessed, it's all in the interest of science. Part of the Army Tank Automotive Center at Warren, Michigan. At this huge installation, military and civilian personnel are facing space-age problems of producing sophisticated machines of war. Sometimes the work of these dedicated men and women touches the area generally reserved for science fiction. A giant X-ray shows imperfections in cast steel. A sensitive sound recorder reveals valuable information of mechanical performance. Test and evaluate until each piece of equipment meets all specifications for ruggedness and dependability. Research for vehicles of every type and description. Vehicles to fight in mountains, jungles, and on beachheads. Products of the world's greatest arsenal. Development of weapons ready to carry America's power to any part of the globe.